today to demo RF Finder 4. So Donald and Mike have rigged the truck up with a dish here that's on a motorized mount strapped to the top of Snowflake, as we call it, Unit 22. And they're essentially going to drive across the state looking for interference. Right now, the interference that we're having is with the frequency at our Chase Bank receive site. But this could really be used for finding interference on our radars with wireless ISPs. And the whole idea is you're going to have a driver, and you're going to have a passenger that's controlling the dish. You can pull up and park it somewhere and aim the dish using this handheld control wherever you want to in order to try to triangulate the interference. And there will be a spectrum analyzer inside the vehicle that will you'll be able to pinpoint signals on different frequencies. Pretty cool stuff.